your video because somebody is starting. Look, look.
Si yo quiero salir, es acá. Yo salgo.
Hello and welcome back. In today's video, we are doing my sister's Funko Pop collection. So, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be showing you guys my sister's Funko Pop collection, and I'll be telling you my top, I want to say five, I guess top five. Disregard the noise in the back, that's actually her right now. So, without further ado, let's get started. Starting off in the top, we have these, which these are Dorbs, and this is Stitch, Scrump, and Angel. And then moving on to the first row, we have Beetlejuice, we have Enchantress, Diablo, R2-D2, the Child, we have here Mr. Grinch, we have these, which these are called, I'm sorry if I'm going to butcher the name, Vinyl, but they are from Funko, and this is Woody and Buzz. Moving on, here we have Aladdin and Jafar. So these are two from this collection. Moving on, we have Mickey, which is the plain crazy. This is what this little guy looks like. Moving on to a cool little like collection that she has, which is the Edward Scissorhands. As you can see here, she has Kim, Edward Scissorhands, and then Edward in dress clothes. Very cool, very cool. Moving on, we have Mr. Winnie the Pooh, and we have Coco Bandit, and we have Trini from the Power Rangers. Next row, we have little Miss Moana and Pua, Miss Sharon Needles, and Miss Jinx Monsu. I love these are so cool. The detail that they did for these is awesome. They got the tattoos and everything. That dress is sparkly. Very, very nice. We have Mr. Victor with Scraps from Corpse Bride. Moving on, we have Miss Sally. She has two Sallys. So she has this Sally and she also has this one. This is the Sally sewing. So as you can see, focus. She's just standing here and she looks different to this one. So we have more Insult Girl, which I love this one. It's just so, like, I love it. Her face, it's just everything is like salt. I love it. And then we have Black Widow. Moving on, we have Boo from Monsters, Inc. Now, moving on to the next one. This is from Rick and Morty. This is Teddy Rick. And look at the details to that. That is crazy. This is from Circle World. I don't know what that is. Pipe Trickfoot. It's really, really nice. It has the cute little wings. Moving on, we have from Marvel, we have Jean Grey. Look at that detail, it's cool. And the veins, and that's just awesome. Now we're moving on to the Harry Potter collection. This is, I'm sorry, I'm gonna butcher this name. Hermione, I'm sorry. Granger. We have Dobby, or Dooby. And we have Harry Potter. And then we have Hedwig. This one is so cute. It's really, really nice. Got that detail to him. Moving on to Miss Maleficent. So they have different styles of Maleficent. They have the Angelina Jolie, which is really cool, and then there's this one. And then she has Coraline in a raincoat. This is a limited edition. Fun fact, she has, I believe, two. No, there's different ones. So here she has Wally, Olivia, who I find so cute. We have Miss Ursula, Miss Jessie. Let's get into the detail. We have Mr. Post Malone. This is pretty cool. I like his. Then we have Merida. Fun fact, Merida is heavy. Her Funko Pop is very heavy. Then we have, yes, I guess you can say that's her name. But she is a special edition. Look at her outfit. It's like really down to the point. Then we have Miss Wednesday Addams. We have the Cheshire Cat.
He looks creepy.
And then the bottom row, we have Rafiki. We have a Fortnite, which is Triceratops. Another Fortnite, which is a Skull Trooper. Another Fortnite, which is Black Vanguard. Then we have Tinky Winky. And we have Lala. And we have Poe. Then we have Miss Elsa and Blue Fairy. So now, I'm gonna tell you my top, I'm gonna put maybe top five. So starting off, let me just make sure you guys can see all the ones that I'm about to point. We have the R2-D2. I am in love with this one because this was the Valentine's Day collection one. So he is limited edition. So I'm gonna show you guys. So like I said, this one, which is the R2-D2, I freaking love it. You know I love Baby Yoda, so obviously the child, aka Grogu. Let's see. I really like the Salt Girl. There's just something about her. I love it. I love her. Okay, wait. So 1, 2, 3. I got two more, right? She has a lot, so I don't know. Two. I do love. I like Wednesday. The way they did her. She's pretty cool. So 4. And then as for my last one, I'm gonna have to say, this is so tricky. I'm gonna give it to Enchantress. Just the way she looks is real cool. So she's actually waiting for, how many more? She's waiting for 4 more, which is the Grey's Anatomy collection, which there she's gonna have Christina, Meredith, Bailey, and Derek. I did get her Derek, so I have bought, so far I've gotten her Derek, I've gotten her this Sally Sewing, I've gotten her Salt Girl, I've gotten her Victor. I think those are the ones that I've gotten her. But this is such a nice collection. This one, the Sally Sewing. So that's her collection, and yeah. Let me tell you the ones that I don't like. So please don't come for me. I personally don't like, let's see. I'm a Disney adult, but I don't like this Disney Plain Crazy. I do not like it. That's one from her collection that I do not like. I also don't like, to be honest, I don't like the Fortnite ones. These three bad boys right here, not a fan of it. And that's it. So, I'm gonna ask some questions. Which one was your most expensive?
My most expensive? $7.75.
Which one of these bad boys right here was your most expensive?
The R2-D2.
How much was your R2-D2?
Like $25.
$25, my people, for the R2-D2. Which one was, well, I already know which one was your least expensive. We're gonna get it to the Fortnite people down here. Teletubby collection.
Yeah.
And
Hermione, that's her name. Harry Potter with the broken arm. Hedwig. Coco. That's Winnie the Pooh.
Oh.
Jafar. Aladdin. The William.
And reason why those were,
and yes, oh. And Rafiki.
Yes, Rafiki.
I can't see. And that's it.
Reason why those are her.
And Trini. I'm sorry.
This one. Reason why those were her not expensive was because she got those for free. So she got those at her job. So. It's pretty cool. Like I said, I purchased her 4, so you can technically say those were added to her collection for free. And her newest, I'm gonna tell you which ones are her newest. Her newest are Teddy Rick, Pike Trickfoot. R2-D2 is pretty new, so he's new.
You just like him.
I do like
what's
him.
What's her name? Sharon?
Miss Sharon Needles is new.
Moana.
Moana and Pua are new. They're around here.
And I think Dobby, Dobby.
Dobby.
And the Blue Fairy.
And the Blue Fairy from Pinocchio. Those are her new ones. She just got those yesterday. And which one is your favorite?
My favorite is Success High. Victor.
I got
Post
her Victor.
Malone.
Mr. Posty.
Merida. Edward Scissorhands. Oh, just love them. And Maleficent.
Yes. There is a Maleficent one that is, like I said, the Angelina Jolie is beautiful. Like, that one's really nice. One thing. Which one is your least favorite?
My least favorite, Jafar, Aladdin. I'm not really a big fan of the movie.
She has these two, but they're not her favorite.
Rafiki, I find him kind of ugly.
But that's a staple piece.
I love Coco Bandit too. Crash is my son. Oh my god, I forgot Wally. I love Wally.
He's more.
And I don't really like Elsa. I like Anna more.
So you know what you should do? You should let it go. Let it go. Don't quote me on this thinking that's not it. But yeah, that's her collection. So she does have, she used to have the box for Mr. Grinch, but I guess it broke, right?
No, before I started collecting them, I opened the box like a dummy.
So she opened the box like a dummy.
Oh, and I also have Simba.
She does have Simba, but unfortunately, where is he?
He's missing his body. I only got his head right now.
Well, she just got his head, not his body.
I don't know where he went.
But like I was saying, she does have him here, which is pretty cool.
Which you broke.
Huh?
You broke that because you dropped it.
Ah, yes. I broke this. This bottom part. So this is her crazy collection. And the her collection just keeps growing and growing and growing. She gets paid. If it's not sneakers, it's Funko. But yeah, that was her nice color. Ooh, one thing I want to tell you guys. If I want to get the WandaVision collection, but if I get the WandaVision collection and the Hamilton collection, it's my collection. But
that's the collection I want to get next, Hamilton. I told them to notify me when they arrive.
If I get the Hamilton collection and if I get the WandaVision collection, it's my collection, but I'll just, she can have it here for display.
You can do that.
But it's my collection, okay?
I want to get Belle, Ariel, I want to get the Beast.
So you want to get princesses.
I want to get the guy from Nickelodeon, from Barry, whatever.
Oh, from the Thornberry family.
Yeah. I want to see if they have a Dora one, just because, you know.
She was obsessed with Dora when she was younger. She used to have the haircut and the bow.
I was obsessed with brats. You thought you was a chola out here looking cute.
I was a brat and I'm still a brat to this day, okay? So yeah, guys. Quick little update. My sister got this one today. She is so cute. Okay, this has to be one of my favorites. So now this is top six. And then this is a collection. She is so cute. And what I did notice about some pops is that some pops have the mouth. You see this one, she includes the mouth. Some pops don't have mouth, they just got the big eyes. So this is the Day Tonight Barbie. She actually bought two, but look how cute. Thank you guys so much for making it towards the end of my video. Please let me know which one was your favorite. If you have a favorite one, let me know. If you are a collector, and just let me know how many you have. Also, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, see you in the next one.